We're working to learn more about the condition of people injured in a four-vehicle crash in Pulaski County. Illinois State Police say it happened on I-57 near mile marker 15 around 4:30 yesterday afternoon. Now, a tractor trailer going north rear-ended a flatbed carrying machinery. A chain reaction took place, causing another vehicle to hit the rear end of the flatbed trailer. Then a fourth vehicle hit the third. Police say some of the drivers were sent to the hospital.